wherever you happen to be, it's always a delight and a privilege to cover a match here at the Stade Vélodrome in Marseille. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from Ligue 1 Uber Eats. It's Olympique de Marseille, and they take on Angers.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Well, sheer entertainment and unpredictability offered by Dimitri Payet. Stuart, what do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wriggles out of situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's such a good player when he gets the ball out of his feet and gets shots away. He could be the outstanding player today.
And this is the lineup for Marseille. It's the impressive Pau Lopez between the posts. Cengiz Under starts with Dimitri Payet in the wide areas. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And a look at the starting lineup for Angers.
Well, it looks as though they're lining up fairly defensively with a back five. But I think the wing-backs will have license to get forward at every opportunity. And also watch out for one of the central midfield players going to join the front two.
And the contest begins. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Opportunity here, and a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
And Marseille get the ball rolling once more. How will they react after conceding? Arkadiusz Milik. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Bamba. Traoré has it. Fulgini. It's with Nabil Bentaleb. A really sumptuous ball, but ably intercepted when it looked as though they might be in. Valentin Rongier. Arkadiusz Milik. It's with Camara. Matteo Guendouzi. Guendouzi. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Stefan Baoken. It's with Nabil Bentaleb. Oh, super piece of play. Pulls it back. A very effective challenge put in. Gerson. Matteo Guendouzi. Running with the ball confidently, but nothing comes of it. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Not a particularly strong challenge, but was able to do his job defensively in the end. Arkadiusz Milik. And an astute piece of defending. Stefan Baoken. Chance to do damage. Fulgini. This looks promising. But they took care of the situation defensively. Matteo Guendouzi. Gerson. Going well. In position. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Keeper not concentrating. This could square the game. Oh, he's missed it.
Well, he'd be very disappointed with that. He should be scoring from there.
Valentin Rongier. It's with Camara. Could be troublesome. Big chance to get them on terms. Can he find the net? And a goal to level this contest. All even.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Bentaleb. Stefan Baoken. It's with Nabil Bentaleb. They really look after the ball when they have it. Bentaleb. What can they do from here? It's with Nabil Bentaleb. Fulgini. Cho. Robbed them. Valentin Rongier. It's with Milik. Cengiz Under. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Under. And the pressure is on. Can he clear it away? Could take the lead. Promising position, this. Well read to ease the pressure. Bentaleb. And in possession, Fulgini here. He has time to play it over. Fulgini. Now just the tackle that was needed. Guendouzi. Gerson. Promising looking attack from Marseille. Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Sancho. Textbook defending inside the box. He's protecting it effectively. Matteo Guendouzi. And he keeps going. Boubacar Camara. Perfect tackle. Ismael Traore. Bamba. Traore has it. Stefan Baoken. Bentaleb. Moving into the advanced position. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Fulgini. And options in the centre. Dangerous looking attack. And using his strength to shield the ball. Will it happen for them? And a tidy tackle. Arkadiusz Milik. Gerson. Matteo Guendouzi. Now potential danger. No way through! And an astute piece of defending. Cho. Stefan Baoken. Can he play it in? Fulgini. This looks promising. And taking it away. Milik. Cengiz Under. Timely intervention. Could be a chance to break here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Payet. It's with Milik. Boubacar Camara. Guendouzi. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. But I think the keeper has made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it shouldn't go in at that near post.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, magical Arkadiusz Milik in the first half, certainly. What did you make of what he produced?
Well, Derek, after a slow start where he was tightly marked, he got better and better as the first half went on, and he got his reward with that goal. I'm looking forward to his second half display.
And the contest begins. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Opportunity here. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. Oh, he's missed it! it!
Well, he'll be very disappointed with that. He should be scoring from there.
Second half underway then. Marseille have the lead, but I'll tell you what, it's a long way from being settled. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Now he must favour the cross. Gerson. Guendouzi. Under. And now Milik cuts it back. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Opportunity. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Fulgini. Good vision. Can he get onto this? That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Over it comes. It hasn't come to very much. Fine cross into the middle. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. And snuffing out the danger. Not a bad pass it was. Stefan Baoken. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. But strong play here on the shielding. Real chance. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. And now the delivery, thumped clear. Could be threatening. Surely the equaliser. Oh, a stellar piece of defending.
Well, as you can see, Marseille have had much less of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Arkadiusz Milik. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. It needs an accurate cross. He cuts it back. Can he put it in? In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, here's the goal again, and you have to say the patience of the passing is outstanding. They're just waiting for the right time to penetrate, and the finish is clinical. Hitting it cleanly beyond the keeper, that's a good goal.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Great vision to switch the play. Cho. And teammates to play it to. Bentaleb. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Guendouzi. Payet. Nicely cut out. A fine reading of the situation. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Bentaleb. And in possession, Fulgini here. Stefan Baoken. And a chance to whip it in here. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. And he's won the ball. Matteo Guendouzi. Gerson. And Marseille pushing forward with options available. And back with Milik. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And over comes the corner. Well, no end product. Cengiz Under. Under. Well, time just challenged magnificently. The conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Could be troublesome. Gerson. Duya Chaleta Sar. Read it superbly to take back possession. And play halted, free kick given. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Well, in the closing stages, and a good day at the office for Marseille, Stuart.
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession for these final few minutes to cap off a really good display.
Played in there. Nearly had it on the target.
Well, it's a good ball in, begging for someone to get on the end of it. Just unable to control the header in the end.
Really getting stuck in. Stefan Baoken. Chance to make a game of it here. Close but offside nonetheless. Guendouzi. On to Cengiz Under. Matteo Guendouzi. Cengiz Under. Now Payet. In with a chance. Off the post and back in play. Well, up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Oh, good vision. Trying his luck from long range. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
And a substitution in the offing. Roma Toma. And in possession, Fulgini here. Can he put it away? Oh, right in the nick of time. Papgué. Under. He drives it in. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Ismael Traore, committed challenge. Bentaleb, opportunity. Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. Could reduce the deficit, and in it goes. And you never know in this game, they might yet be able to level it.
Well, here it is again, and the defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger, and show more urgency, none of which they did, and that's the result.
You can't really say defenses are on top. 3-2. Shielding the ball superbly. Chalet Atsar. Boubacar Camara. Guendouzi. Marseille moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. Played over. Not the best clearance. Well, no damage done. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. He's protecting it effectively and unable to keep the ball. Bakombu. He's protecting it well. Valentin Rongier. It's with Camara. Well, no stopping him. Perfect tackle. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Oh, good vision. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Could be dangerous. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Let's see about the delivery.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it. And it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
And there's the whistle, all even at the end of 90 minutes here. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Cuts it back. Can he put it in? In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. And back with Milik. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. Could reduce the deficit. And in it goes. And you never know in this game. They might yet be able to level it. Scenes. Well, the ball rolling again here. The first period of extra time, and you've got to wonder to what extent fatigue will play a part of this now. It's been an extremely competitive 90 minutes. Good physical play and a strong tackle. Guendouzi, Bakombu, Gay. It's with Harit. And space for the cross. Papgay. Bakambu using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Matias Pereira Lage. Doumbia. The ball with Thomas Mongani. Chance to do damage. But strong play here on the shielding front. And using his strength to shield the ball. Bakombu. Showing a real will to win the ball. Stefan Baoken. Ismael Traore. This attack looks highly promising. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And the danger cleared. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Bakombu. Papgay. It's with Harit. That's how to rob them of possession. Fulgini. Holding on to the ball, waiting for the cavalry to arrive. An incisive pass. And nearly the ideal ball, but a good piece of defending. Bamba. Surely. Real chance. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
They take it short. An attack full of promise. An alert piece of defending. Guendouzi. Can he take the chance? Space and time for the cross. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Opportunity here. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. Big chance to get them on terms. still level here, but the pressure escalating. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! He cuts it back. Can he put it in? For himself, no stopping him apparently. Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. Could reduce the deficit, and in it goes. And you never know in this game, they might yet be able to level it. Surely, real chance, great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
good strength to keep the ball. Holding it up, waiting for support to arrive. Defensive efficiency personified. Now can they counter clinically? Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Shot attempted, and the keeper flings himself at the ball. He's driven in the corner. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Might really be able to trouble them here. Oh, great defending. Breaking at pace. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Defenders understanding their roles. Tension building, still level. Bakombu. And return to Bakambu. Cedric Bakombu on the ball. And it might be Cengiz Under! And a goal! The golden goal to finish this contest once and for all. And no wonder they're celebrating. Pure drama here.
Well, here's the replay. And in many ways, it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. But I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Opportunity here. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. Big chance to get them on terms. And a goal to level this contest. All even. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! He cuts it back. Can he put it in? In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself! No stopping him, apparently! Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. Could reduce the deficit. And in it goes. And you never know in this game. They might yet be able to level it. Golden goal to finish this contest.